Warm welcome and greetings from the Orbis School. In our previous video, in environmental studies, we learnt about animals and their young ones. Children, do we all have homes to live in? Yes, as it protects us from heat, cold, rain and enemies. Animals are free to be anywhere in nature. Some animals build their own homes. And for some animals, we provide shelter, that is, homes for them. In this video, let's learn about animals and their homes. Dog lives in a kennel. Horse lives in a stable. Cow lives in a shed. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Tiger lives in a den or cave. Giraffe lives on a grassland, that is, an area with tall grass. Monkeys live on trees. Deer lives on grassland. Elephant lives in the jungle. Bear lives in a den or cave. Lion, the king of the jungle, lives in a den or cave. In this video, we learned about animals and their homes. Bye children, take care.